there are different gates. You know that AND gate and OR gate, XOR gate, XNOR gate, NAND gate and NOR gate. Today I am going to explain about AND gate. AND gate is, AND gate, you know that AND gate symbol is this. If you give suppose AB, you will get Y equal to A dot B. It means that Y means if you multiply these two variables, you will get the output, okay? As per this truth table, what is the thing? If AB, right, you have AB, you have four combinations, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Then if you give these combinations and output is this, then how AB is coming, if you do K map for this, you will get AB. If you do K map for this, 0, 0, 0, 1, here, 0, 1, here A, here B, 0, 1, then this is only 1, right? Then what is that? This is AB, right? If you do K map, you will get AB. That's why I have written AB. Then go for Boolean equations of the AND gate. There are three Boolean equations. First is 0 dot A is how much? 1 dot A is how much? A into A bar is how much? Now, substitute, if you have first option now, option 1, we have 0. If you substitute A position is 0. If you substitute A position is 1, output is always 0. It means that it will not depend upon it. Then it is 0. What is about second point? 1 dot A, right? 1 dot A. If you substitute 0, output is 0. If you substitute 1, output is 1. Then what is this? A, right? Here, A. Same value is coming. A is 0, then output is 0. A is 1, 1. Then A is coming, right? That's why A. What about third point? A dot A. A dot A bar means what? A dot A bar means what? Then substitute 0 here, automatically A bar will 1, output is 0. Here 1 substitute 0, output is 0. A into A bar is 0. These are the three Boolean expressions coming under AND gate. In plus concept, we can explain it in the OR gate. Okay. Now, coming to some difficult questions in the gate. Cannot get any competitor. What type of questions they can ask? They will not give A. They will not give Y. Okay, I will tell you now what type of questions we have to study. Then, first question: F of x2, x1, x0 is equal to summation of 1, 2, 5, 7. Correct? Okay, this is F1. This is F2 is x2, x1, x0. Is equal to summation of 1, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Then y of x2, x1, x0. Then what is the answer? Okay, I will tell you easy method how we can solve this question. Okay. First question, how many variables output is there? Those many variables we have written here. X2, x1, x0. Then this is F1, this is F2. See this, then Y. This is Y. Okay. Now questions 0, 0, 0. How many combinations are here? Write the combination. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. Now what about F1? F1 is true for 1, 2, 5, 7. F1 is true for 1 to 5, 7. 1 to 5, 7 means 1, 2, 2 position is true and 1, 2, 5, 7 position only true. That's why 5 is true and 7 is true. What about x2, x1, x0? 1, 5, 6, 7 positions only will true. 1, see, 1, 5, 6, 7 position only it will true. Now, I have to multiply those two, F1 and F2. Then what is the output? 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. What is the output here? Summation of 1, 5, 7. Okay. Now this question I can tell you very easily without doing this step. Here what is that? Both position is true, then only output is true. If one position is false, output is false. Like in that case, in both position, which one is the common? Those are the outputs. Then what is the answer? 1, 5, 5 is common, 7 is common, 2 is not common, 2 will not come, 6 is not common, 6 is not. 1 is common for both, that's why 1 will come. 5 is common for both, 5 will come. 7 is common for both, 7 will come. This is the answer. You can write straight and forward. Okay? But if sometimes what they will do, they will give F1 and FY. You have to find X2, X1, X0. See, already I given here 1, 5, 6, 7 I given. Okay, 1, 5, 6, 7. Correct, right? 1, 5, 6, 7. Now, why? What is the question I have to find here? See here, if I have to get 1, 5, 7, he need to common for all the places. This name with this variable here, if suppose if you put 6 and 7, what is output? 7 only output. Then you have to put 5 here, you have to put 1 here. Summation of 1, 5, 7 must be there. Then only output will come like that. Along 1, 5, 7. If any one variable misses here, then output will not come the same. Okay, because 1 is common, that's why 1 is coming. 5 is common, 5 is coming. 7 is common, 7 is coming. Now, my option is this. Summation of 1, 2, 5, 7. Option A. Option B. Summation of 1, 4, 5, 7. Option C. Summation of 1, 2, 7. D is option of summation of 1, 5, 6, 7. Now my question is, what is the answer here? Which one is correct? See, if you as per this analysis, 1, 5, 7 is come. 1, 5, 7 is here. 1, 5, 7 is here. Here is not there, this is not for, this one is. Both three answers is there now. Now, if you substitute 2 here, 2 is common, you will get what? 2 also you will get it. No, this will not correct. 1, 4, 5, 7. If you substitute 1, 4, 5, 7 here, 1, 4, 5, 7 means what? 1, 4, 5, 7. 1, 4, 5, 7 means 4 will not come, 1, 5, 7 will come. This also true. 4 here, here is not there, 4 will not come. 1 will common, 5 is common, 7 is common, 1, 5, 7. Not 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 5, 6, 7 also correct. Because 6 is not there. Here, there, here is there, here is not there. 1 is common for both places. 5 is common. 6 is not there. But this option, both options will correct. You have to substitute and solve it. Okay. Be careful, do it. So what is the answer here? Substitute the value here. You have to see that what is it. Okay. Now what is the conclusion point I am giving? I will tell you one small example. Summation of x2, x1, x0 only. Summation of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. Here x2, x1, x0. Summation of 1, 5, 6, 7. This is suppose they given. What is the output here? Directly I can write it. Summation of 1 is common, 1 will come. 5 is common for both, 5 will come. And 2 is not there here. Here is there. Here is not there. This is true. This is false. Will not come. 3 will not come at the output. 4 will not come at the output. 4 is not there in this here. Here is there here. 6 is here. Here is not there. That's why option Y equal to X2, X1, X0 is this one thing. You have to go for this method also. You can try this. Try the same method here. Say the same method here. What is the method here? Same F1, F2, F0, F1, F2, F0. This one. What about 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 0, 6, 7 is 0. Here 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 5, 6, 7, right? 5, 6, 7. 1, 5, 6, 7, right? 1, 5, 6, 7. I put it. Multiply. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. What is the output here? 1. Here one position, this is 1, right? One position is 1 and fifth position is 1. That's why 1, 5. If if you want to equation point of view, you have to do the K-map for this, then you can get the answer. Sometimes they will ask the equation. This question, they may ask in my percentage, they may ask in the gate, because this is a very easy question. But you can solve it in two methods, this method and this method. But I will complicate the question now. Complicate the question means, now I given the question is input and inputs 2 and output is in same way. It means that x2, x1, x0 here, x2, x1, x0, x2, x1, x0. But for gate, they may ask this question. Summation of x2, x1, x0 here, summation of 1, 5, 6, 7 here, f of this is A, this is the thing. And what about this one is f of f1, this is f1, f2 of x3, x2, x1 is equal to summation of 1, 3, 4, 5. Then y of x3, x2, x1, x0 is equal to how much? See here, here x2, x1, x0, here x3, x2, x1. See the variables properly. x2, x1, x0, x3, x2, x1. Here x3, x2, x1, x0. Previously, what is the question? Here also x2, x1, x1, x2, x1, x0, here also x2, x1, x0, here also x2, x1, x0. For that case, what you have to do? Suppose common variable here, one is there. What is the one here? Summation of 1, 5 is the answer. Directly I can write. But this case, don't write 1, 5. This is total different question. That first question follow only when this variable, this variables, this variables will same, then only you have to follow that method. Go on. Now, for this case also, previously what I did it? One truth table I followed it, same method I will follow now. Previously, here x2, x1, x0, x2, x1, x0, here x2, x1, that's why x2, x0, x2, x1, x0, I read the combinations. Now, here x3, x2, x1, x0, here x2, x1, x0, x3, x2. What is the output variables? How many is there? 4 is there. You have to write 4 variables here. x3, x2, x1, x0. Then, f1 here, f2 here, f3 here. I am not empty by here. Now write the combinations. How many combinations is there? 16 combinations. You know the binary numbers, right? Write it. Now, listen the things properly now. Without truth table, we can't solve this question. Be carefully understand the things now. What is f1? x2, x1, x0. Here 4 variables is there. Here only 3 variables is there. Now, take into consideration. This is the x2, x1, x0. There is no x3 here. That's why these input combinations are only this. This MSB is not involved. It means that 0, 0, 0, which are the combinations or output is 1, 1, 5, 7, right? Here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, correct? Now 1, 5, 7 only output is 1, put it, this is 1, output is 1, 5 output is 1, 6 output is 1, 1, 5, 6, 7, right? 6, this is 6, right? 6 is 1, 7 is 1, here again 0. 1 will output is 1, 2, 3 is 0, 2, 3 is not there, that's why 0, 4 is not there, 0, 5 is there, 1, 6 is there, 1, 1. Okay? Now what about f2? x3, x2, x1. x3, x2, x1 means what? this one. This isn't the coil. See, this is x3, x1. For this case, what you have to do? You have to see these combinations. You have to remove this one. Then, what is this value? 0. This value 0. This both will be 0. This is 1, 1. This is 2, 2. This is 3, 3. This is 4, 4. This is 5, 5. This is 6, 6. This is 7, 7. Now, 1, 3, 4, 5 only output. 1 means this one, right? This position is 1. 3, right? 3. This is 3. This is what position is 1. 4. 4 position is 1. 5 position is 1. 6 position is 0. 7 position is 0. I don't. There is no 7. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1 position is 1. 3, 4, 5 only 1. Remaining all positions are 0. Now multiply this. Multiply this, then what is the answer? 0 into 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Now, what is the answer? What is this value? 6. What is this value? 7. What is this value? 9. Summation of 6, 7, 9. This is the answer. You have to do it, okay? Simply question. Another question they ask, they remove this input, find this input, like that they will ask. Okay? For that case, how we can solve it is, remove this one. Remove this one. And 6, 7, 9 is the output. They have to find the F2 now. F2 is the question mark. F2 is suppose x3, x2, x1. Suppose for this case you have to arrange this. You have to find it, right? You have to find it, right? See which one is common. Which one is very, very important. See here in this table, if you substitute any value, then you have to substitute here 1, 1. Then only output will come. Here 1 will not come. Otherwise, it will not come. Here you have to substitute 1, 1. Because this 4 position, I have to substitute 1, 1. Okay? Then only output will not. Remaining, you can keep it 0. No issue. What is the answer? Then only will output. What is the answer? Summation of. This is 3, right? X3, X2, X1. This is asked X3, X2, X1, right? F2 of X3, X2, X1, right? X3, X2, X1, right? Then, if that case, what you have to do? Summation of. What is the value of 3? Then only the 6 will 1. If you keep 1 here, then only this output is 1. That's why this is what is this? 3. Then this is 4. 3, 4 is the answer. Suppose they given summation of 1, 3, 4, then also correct, because if you substitute 1 here, this is 1, right? If you substitute 1 here, then output is 0. Then output 1, 3, 5 also correct. Suppose they given 1, 2, 4, 2, 3, 4, then wrong. 2, 3, 4 means this is 2, right? If you substitute 1, this value will 1. That's why 5 also will include at the output. That's why this, you can't keep it 2 is, what I can say, 1. You have to analyze like this, then only you will be able to solve the questions. So, that's why I see it. Here you can put it. 5, 3, 4 also, 3, 4, 5 also is answer. See that this is the main concept, x3, x2, x1, x2, x1, x1. You have to see it and substitute it and solve the questions. We will solve the gate questions later.